Good morning, everyone. Now, I would like to thank the 15 billion people who came out for testing yesterday. It is now 7 weeks into this lockdown, and slowly but surely, things are looking up.
Great, the cases must be finally going down.
In saying that, yesterday was the worst day of the pandemic so far.
What?
I cannot stress this enough. The only way out of this is for us to get jabs in arms.
Yep, okay, anything, sign me up.
We don't have heaps of vaccines available, so at the moment, we're prioritising the elderly.
Okay, fair enough.
However, from the health advice we have received, we can see that the Delta variant does not discriminate and can affect all ages. So please, get vaccinated.
But you just said there's none available.
For us to quash this outbreak and get out of lockdown by September, it is of the utmost importance that all Australians, young or old, come forward to get the jab as soon as possible.
Unless you're under 50 and then you'll have to wait.